Hi there, and welcome back to Tide Quest. I'm Byron, and we are in the Great Hall of Propontis. We're probably looking for something here. I don't really remember what, but we will probably... I will probably be aware of it when I see it. Nobody fucking likes you. Lost soul hero. Oh well, how do you like my battle stamina? It's awesome, right? Honor God's Brocade Mantle of Strength. How many attributes can you add to an item? Apparently many. Alright, how about we kill you first? There's nothing here. Good night. Okay, you're dead. What was that? Why did you lag? Wow. You're not dead yet. I thought I killed you. Apparently I did not. Anything else lying here? Nope. Thanks. So we probably didn't get anything important in here. What are we looking for anyway? The Stone Sigil, we already did that. Impossible task, yeah, summon the Lich Queen. Collect ingredients, a mushroom, a root and a petal, and Propontis. That's where we are, right? We shall see. Treasure. Hmm. Oh, we're not done yet. Hey, he summoned something too. How nice. Didn't help him though. What? Okay. Well. Give me your gold, please. There was nothing in here, right? Yeah, emptiness. Whole lot of nothing. What is that here? Nothing. Yeah. So, let's pick up the stuff. Oops. I thought I heard something there. No treasure here, I think. At least nothing spectacular. Weird. Fine, maybe there are more great halls of Propontis. Maybe I just overlooked something. Maybe I don't care. This is not the way out, apparently. Oh, here it is. Yep, looks like I've been here already. Dead people lying on the ground. Dead giveaway. What is that? Okay, I get it. So that's probably where we wanna go. Soronus. I'm sorry, what? Drop that shit. Death touch, what's that? Panoply of Moria. Not too shabby. Although, well, bleeding resistance, poison resistance, life leech resistance, that's what I really need. Stun is more important. Give me something that helps against stunning. And here we have a rebirth fountain. And Night Blossom. Let's go and get that. Hey, wait, what about you? Hey, I'm hurt. I want it. Oh, I have to kill you first, apparently. Hey! That plant did a lot of damage. Okay. Good night. Okay, that's where I came from. Hey, what's that? A tree. Oh, okay, I have to walk across that. The question is, do I want to walk across that or do I want to explore the other part here first? Excuse me. There's another passage. Darfuk? Okay, let's go the other way first. A mighty bullfrog. It's a shit here. Hey, move it for fuck's sake. Better drink a potion. It's foreshadowing. Very ominous.
Can't pass that yet.
A lot of them here. Yeah, well, let's kill them first and then pick up the loot. So, what do you give me? Die.
That still is not ready.
Something seems to be draining my energy. It's not a biggie. Oh, that's a tree, right?
You can't pass that, yeah.
What is that? Frostbite shrine. Yeah, why not? Oh, okay. That was easy. I didn't have to fight it. It's not like, you know, run, forest, run. The attack of the ants. Yeah. Well, okay. What else do we get? More trees, apparently. And there seems to be a rebirth fountain somewhere. What is that here? Soronus? Do I have to walk across that? Is that important? Ah, more runes, okay. Well, before we go into the runes, let's explore the rest here. Still need the third reagent. Pick it up, man. Thanks. Wait, what was down here? More trees, apparently. File tickets, actually. Oh, hi. Okay, I get it. Doesn't really make a difference which bridge we cross. Pretty much got that. Let's go into the other direction then. Hey, what's... Oh, a nice statue. Not too shabby. Let's kill a few more trees. What do we have here? A tomb. Another tomb. Oh, this is probably where we get the Lich Queen, the Bitch Queen. Good night. Tomb of Tsakonian Queen, so actually plural, it's many of several of them. Thank you. Nothing. Them archers are getting on my nerves. I really need some piercing resistance. Oh well. Hey, what did you drop? Assassins of Chill of Tartarus. And you go down. So, well, doesn't make a difference, I think. Hey, nobody likes you. And of course, you, either. Okay, that was a clusterfuck if I ever saw one. Ancient moon key. What is the ancient moon key? The root, the petal? An ancient key made of gold, engraved with a symbol for the moon. Symbol of the moon, probably. Oh well. What can I say? Inventory is getting crowded again. We should probably head down. And nothing to be had here. Colossus is recharging, slowly but steadily. No, I have that key. What do I need it for, actually? Come on. Can't be difficult, can it? Do I need it in another dungeon? Doesn't look like it. We shall see. What now? I have no idea. Yeah, okay, there still is the mushroom. But I don't need the key to deal with the mushroom. Ah, well. Oh, hi. Sorry, I didn't see you. Okay, I guess I have to walk across that bridge again. Boom, baby. Nicely. Okay. Let's go down if we can. What? Mud runner. Oh, really? There's more stuff. Yeah, okay. And then into this direction, probably. Wait. You're a witch doctor. You're dead. Oh well, you know what? I will take a break here. And we will continue in the next video. So thank you very much for watching and see you soon. Bye.